So I've anchored in the rails and vertical Rio bars for each of the four columns, and also taken the trench down to 400 mils. So that's all the Rio done for the four columns. Tomorrow's job, once that concrete is set, be wiring the horizontal reinforcement bars and then start bringing the concrete up to ground level.